think about it.
On screen. Magnify. Hail the lead ship.
Yeah, this is Chief Meteorologist Weatherman of Weather is Happening. State your business in this sector, please.
We have come to tell you that climate change may be happening.
Well, it's good you recognize that basic fact.
But we don't believe there is a way us planet people are doing it. Humans can't affect the planet Earth.
Oh, you don't believe in physics and science, then?
Yes, we believe in those things, but humans can't do anything that can affect the planet.
Well, I'm sorry that your planet is bound to the laws of physics, then. You can't just not believe in physics and science and have them go away.
But humans can't do anything that
your planet people have clearly had some huge effects on your planet.
But humans can't do anything that can affect the planet.
Oh, is that so? Well, look at this. Look at these weights you made. You altered your planet arms very much in this way.
But humans can't do anything that can affect the planet.
Your planet people move 10 times more dirt than all your natural erosive processes, including your tectonic cycle.
But humans can't do anything that can affect the planet.
You make more nitrogen fertilizer than all of your current plant bacteria.
But humans can't do anything that can affect the planet.
But humans make more sulfate than all your ocean phytoplankton.
But humans can't do anything that can affect the planet.
It's pretty clear that you're wrong, because to top it off, you shoved so much carbon into your atmosphere that your weather wards are now drunk on carbon.
But humans can't do anything that can affect the planet.
Now it's worth you to escape your atmosphere. Your air is more humid now. Your Arctic is melting. Now your jet streams are moving north. You're getting greenhouse gassed. You're being feedback looped. You're in your death spiral. You need to repent to your weather lords. Repent!